the undisputed UFC welterweight champion of the world, Kamaru, the Nigerian Nightmare Usman.
What's up, guys? Oh, man. Thank you, MMA Junkie. 2021 Male Fighter of the Year. A lot of work has gone into getting to this point, and I would trade it for anything. I want to say I appreciate all the love, all the support, all the coverage over the years. 2021 was a big year, but 2022 is going to be even bigger. Thank you guys for all the love and the support, the fans. Thank you.